we'll take it easy, okay? So during the blow dry, David was able to accomplish most of the blow dry. She went potty number two. So that means she's a little stressed out. She didn't love the blow dryer. Dad said she does not love the blow dryer at home. Thank you. Let me brush all this out. Yeah, I got you here, okay? Who invented blow dryers anyway? Who did that? Who invented blow dryers anyway? What are you looking for? Look, I don't know. I changed it. It's one of those rainbow bottles that I need to label as well. I need to put a label on it though. Where's he going, huh? Yeah, kisses? Give me kisses? Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Hi, yeah. Yeah, you giving me a cleaning? Yes, you are. Your kisses love. I love your kisses. I love your kisses. Yes, I do. Let me see. Thank you. No, no. Put your foot down here. Yes, this is the next one. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Look forward. Stop moving. I know, right? He goes, what's the dance party next door?
The owner. Barber dancing around the chair.
For real. Stop in there and say something, man. Go next door and say, dang, I can hear you guys next door. I don't think they understand. I tell them all the time. I don't think they believe me. Goodness. We've got a completely, totally different environment over here. Trying to maintain like a silent shh. And we got this bass bumping. Crazy. You should have been here yesterday. God. Like, oh my goodness. I was like, dang, they are bouncing today. Sometimes it really does affect the animal, though, that I'm working on. And I'm like, oh my gosh, man. Little do they know I can hear it. No, don't do that. No, look forward.
I just spent a weekend.
It could be a bad situation for someone else, though.
Oh, yeah. Oh, exactly.
Stay there a second. It's a lot of hair, isn't it? Yes, it is.
They've had marginal attacks, like people come in to work on something in the house.
Oh, wow.
About 60 pounds. He's a bad dude.
Well, Dad, come take a... Let me see here real fast before I say that. Okay, come take a quick peek before I take her off the table. But I think she looks amazing. What do you think?
Well, aren't you pretty?
You like that?
Oh, yeah, I love it.
But you see how I saw the bob in the ears while we were sitting down. Is that gorgeous?
That
little.
Yeah.
And then not too short here.
I screwed up her mouth so bad.
Did you?
Yeah, she looked kind of like the the Joker.
And are you serious?
Yes.
Thanks. Hold on. You're coming down. Well, thanks a lot for coming in. I appreciate you.
Well, thank you. Right, we'll be back in a couple of months.